maybe Electra Lopez, you're a little bit too distracted by Cora Jade and the business she is.
How could you not be?
Because she's out here enjoying the show. It's fire into the cover and a kick out.
You can watch this show from the locker room. There is a monitor setup. That is where everybody else watches the show from.
Well, fire not minding her business at Cora Jade on the outside, trying to take it to Lopez. And it was Lopez, by the way, who said last week that Jade was an underachiever. Maybe she has a little bit of business to be out here.
Stiff words. I'm not sure I agree with what Electra Lopez said there.
Oh,
Jade
nasty.
Stepped up huge a couple of weeks ago versus Natalya. I do agree that Jade should not be celebrating what was ultimately a loss. Listen, Electra Lopez is a woman of many talents, loyalty being a key trait. She'll always take care of business for La Familia, just like La Familia.
Oh.
Will always help her take care of her business.
Oh, the injured arm, and Lopez has been focusing on the left shoulder of Alba Fire. Fire cannot hit the Gory Bomb due to the injury. Now Lopez continuing to apply the pressure, and it was Lopez who said tonight would be her night.
Yeah, absolutely. Listen, Ricardo El Fantasma on a roll at the moment. They are winning the turf war. Escobar is running a tight ship.
Shoulders down, near fall.
And I will say this, if Electra Lopez can beat Alba Fire tonight, the faction is second only to the Bloodline in my eyes, but that is starting to look like a bleak prediction.
And now Fire, one arm and all, climbing all the way to the top. Fire looking down and kicks into the cover, hooks both legs, and Fire continues to rise in NXT.
Here is your winner, Alba Fire.
Overcoming the odds, Fire had to block out the pain, and somehow, some way, overcomes everything thrown at her tonight to pick up another victory.
Everything thrown at her? What about everything thrown at Electra Lopez?
Like what? What?
Like an invader sat at ringside watching her. How's about that? Distracting her.
Oh.